We are £1 lighter than I was in my last weigh-in. I'm kind of kicking myself in the ass for a little bit for messing up on my diet so much while I was at my dad's house by doing 25 minutes on the Stairmaster 4 nights a week instead of 15 minutes. My coach hasn't told me to do this because usually he'd be like, you don't do this. It's not gradual enough. Like, we need to increase your carbs so you don't burn away too much muscle. But I kind of take it upon myself to do this because I did mess up quite a bit on my diet. But I'm increasing cardio. I'm going to be increasing carbs a little bit to like maintain as much muscle as I can because I don't want to burn away too much muscle while doing that much cardio straight after a workout. But, and especially 25 minutes doesn't sound like a lot, but 25 minutes on the Stairmaster is a lot. It's definitely a lot. So we're £1 lighter. Time to make some breakfast. Oh, this is the setup for the thumbnail that I used in my last video. And these cakes that you saw in the thumbnail, they're not mine. My mom's got like a swelling in the jaw and she's like finding it hard, quite hard to like eat certain foods. So basically, the cakes aren't mine. Are they, mum? I've literally worn this t-shirt for 10 minutes and it's already got to go in the wash. Because for the past 10 minutes I've been working on a video that's going to be posted on my mate Goody Beach channel. We're working on a project together and I just thought like I'd change my t-shirt. I don't know why I wanted to wear a different t-shirt, I just kind of did. But like I sweated so much like trying to like not rehearse what I was saying, but I kept on messing up so many times, so I just like kept on sweating and sweating and sweating. But that's in the wash now. Let's go make some breakfast. So I just finished making breakfast. I'm having to put my BCAAs in this bottle because I've broken every single shaker that I had. I think a few weeks ago I had about 10 shakers, but now I just have a bottle. All right, so I'm gonna eat this, go upstairs, jump in the shower. I'm so sweaty after morning cardio, but I'm too hungry, so I need to eat this now. Get in the shower, answer my emails. There's a few projects I'm working on, so I need to work on them too. And then after that, I'm gonna get ready for the gym. Today is back day. So I just finished doing everything I had to do. I'm all ready for the gym now, but something came in the mail today. I want to show you what it is. Now, whenever I'm walking in the street vlogging and everyone's like, what are you doing? Like everyone asks the question, like, what are you recording yourself with? And don't get me wrong, a lot of people ask, but not for the reason that I'm holding the camera in my face. It's probably because my tripod that I use that attaches to my camera looks a little bit like anal beads. And then the conversation goes on and like, do you have a channel? Yes. But if you don't have a pen or they don't have a pen or their phones, then how are they going to remember your channel name? No, it's easy. I got 1,000 of these little cards printed out to make things easier. Right, now my mate Elliot is waiting outside for me to go to the gym. Let's go.
What did you feel like?
Sweet. Thank you. I just bought some drugs off a man that didn't know. In the lobby of the Roosevelt. As if you didn't want me enough. I got that kind of been back from the gym for a few hours now. Just got back, ate, chilled, had a shower, been on the phone to some friends and just been like, just chilling out for a little bit. I was honestly so dead after the workout. Me and Elliot, we absolutely killed it. It was such a good workout. And I can't believe the guy's 14 years old. Like, it just blows my mind every single time I work out with him. Like, we work out like every few months because like he's doing things and he goes to a different gym and he's got all these other plans and stuff. And he's doing really well in life, actually. For 14 years old, he's killing it. But like I said, I got back, I just chilled out, been on the phone to some friends. And right now it is 1 o'clock in the morning. I'm about to prep my food for the next day because otherwise it's not going to get done. And the chicken and the fish has been out to defrost for like a few hours now, so it needs to be done, otherwise it'll go off in the morning. Then after that, I want to do some cardio because I need to do the cardio because I didn't do it after the workout. I'll end up going to bed around probably like 2:30, but it needs to be done. Let's go. So all my food is now done. I'm gonna put that in the fridge, ready for tomorrow. And then when I've eaten that, I'm gonna go do some cardio. It is currently 10:50. Yes, it's 10:50.
10:50.
And then when I'm back from cardio, I'll edit this video. I get to sleep. I'm not really worried about the time because it's Saturday tomorrow, or like Saturday today. So like I can spend all day tomorrow just chilling out and just basically sleeping the whole day, because I'll probably only go to sleep around like 5 o'clock. So I can sleep until about 12 and then start my day. Right, so I just finished my food. It is 3:10. Let's get my headphones, my shoes. Let's go. Right, so guys, I think that's it for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed it. It's currently 3:30. I'm in Bromsgrove town. I just thought it'd be a pretty cool like area to do cardio in, and everyone out here is getting drunk, and that drunk people are really easy to influence. So I've got my magic cards on me, my business cards that I just got printed off, so I might get some people to subscribe. Everyone's at home sleeping now, making some gains, and I'm out here doing cardio, losing all my gains. But I think that's it for the video, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did enjoy this video, give it a like, and if you haven't already, please subscribe. I'll see you in the next one.
Subscribe.